I guess this one feels good because that was a really tough climb, really an explanation between strong guys. What's the feeling right now?
Yeah, it was super hard climb. The finish, I did everything. I did a good sprint. I knew where to be in the front. And to come to the finish line first on this hard day in front of this crazy, good, super fantastic fans, it's just, I'm super happy.
20 seconds at the GC behind Primoz, how to get them back now? It's all about the last stage or there are other opportunities?
There is less and less opportunities, but I'm happy with how I'm riding now, and stage win is super fantastic, and for me this is really great.